Hi mga ka-Chervis, ngayon ay Tuesday, so I'm on my way to PICC kasi attend ako ng Azure Symposium, so naiba ang biyahe ko ngayon, going to PICC ako ngayon. And medyo mahirap ang biyahe, maaga pa lang, pero medyo mahirap nang bumiyahe. Lagi naman ganun, no, pag rush hour. But then ngayon, it's extra hirap kasi nakikita ko ang daming pasahero dahil nga may transport strike pa din. So sana andasan natin makarating sa mga ng oras yung mga kailangan pumasok sa trabaho ngayong araw.
Parang walang ano.
Bakit doon sa kabila mo?
So, nandito na ako. Ayan, dumating na. So, dito na ako. It's a convention here in PICC. So, mali kasi yung pin ko nung kami inano sa Impulse Center. Pero dapat pala mismong center. So, yan. Sobrang laki ng
excuse me ma'am.
Ayan lang, wala silang lane for PWDs kaya kaysa matumba ako po muna. Yung registration, pagkuha ng kit. Antay lang tayo. Tsatsagain natin.
Dito kayo.
Here are the speakers. Thank you so much. Sino? Ah, si Missy, ano? Ayan. So, ito yung mga concurrent, ano, session speakers. Ba't iba yung isura ni Jonathan Yap? Diba? And so, ayan. We're entering the plenary. So, ito pala. Papakita yung picture doon. Doon. Yeah. Mamaya, punta tayo doon. Okay. Saan? Hi, good morning. So, anong susunod?
Scan po
doon. Pipidyo kita, ha? Say hi to the vlog. Okay na. Thank you. Picture kami doon with the group with the delegation of PIMOS. Ayan silang lahat. Busy. Nag-aantay ng turn. Kaway.
Kita ba kami? Parang hindi.
Ayan. Naka-close up ka. Oh. Siyempre like ang pambulaga sa vlog. Ayan. Nakikigulo kami sa mga napila for the ano. I love ano. ACSC LHR, kasi LHR Leaders and HR Symposium. Makaakyat. Akyat na tayo. Kasi mabagal akong umakyat, kaya ako mauuna. Ayan. Parang naaalala lang yung graduation. Pero hindi ako dito, ano eh. Hindi kami PICC. Pero yung anak ko, nung gumaduate, PICC. Maraming events. So, ayan yung mga kasama ko. Nasa baba at nag-prepare para sa pictorial. Ayan sila. Ayan sila. Para next na kami sa picture. Hindi kami ng train na. Delegation from, hindi ko alam kung saan. Buti pa silang dami. Where are the others? Ay, meron pa pala. Kasi may pambayad siya eh. Kung masira niya yan, kaya niya yung bayaran. Ayan o, oh, boy, makiano tayo dun. Ayan, nandito kami. Nagkakagulo. Hello, hello, hello everyone. Welcome to CSC Leaders and HR Symposium. Pag red carpet, alam na natin PICC yon.
May tatakalam na ako sa'yo, bakit hindi mo mapuntahan yung unahan?
Ano unahan?
Yung main na lagi.
Hindi, kasi ano, tapag doon plenary, eh, baka mali yung driver din. Oh, sige. Go, go, go. May pagtaas ng ano.
Pani, bata, okay.
Ah, talaga? Naga-against the light? Parang dapat ito ay nasa likod. Hindi nasa ano. Ay, ito, o tingnan nyo, mga busy sa picture taking. Parang mali yung ito po yung amin namin kasamang bumper. Si, from video po yan, si Sam. Ayan, dito muna kami nagkakatuwa-tuwa kasi mahaba pa yung pila. Sana all, matangkat. Ay, flex natin. Ayan. Ayan, alam niyo na PICC, kaya red carpet. Trademark ng PICC.
Nakakita na too much red in my
eyes. Oo, red carpet. Pero hindi ako dito gumaduate eh. Hindi kami na PICC, may sarili kami auditorium.
This is the plenary.
So hanggang 12, wala kayong concurrent ng ano? Plenary tayong lahat. Ah, okay. We're seated. Tinan mo na yung ating kit. Let's natin what's inside. So may planning and on. Talagay ko na sa bag ko para hindi kami pare-pare. Ay, cute. So, ayan, may planner. May tendency to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, also encourage everybody to occupy the seats in front of the stage. Once again, we encourage everybody to move forward and occupy the seats in front of the stage. Thank you. Seats closest to the stage. Once again, we kindly ask all of our guests to
as you take the next journey.
Malapit na magsimula kasi we're more than 30 minutes late pop schedule.
Of the Philippine National Anthem performed by Los Cantantes de Manila.
kasalanan. Alam ng puso, sakit din mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, tulad ka ng magiging. Sa manlulupit, di ka pasisig. Sa lagat at mundok sisimula, sa langit mo magaw. Mahina kang tula at awit sa pagayang pinamahal. Ang isa't ng matawag mo'y tagumpay na nagbilingin. Ang bituin na talo ng kailan, mamay di magiging. Lupa ng araw na huwag, ating pagsinta, buhay langit sa piling mo. Amin ay kaya na pag may mga api, ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
The 2024 Leaders and HR Symposium.
And welcome, welcome sa ating mga HR practitioners, leaders, and managers from all over the Philippines. Also our ASEAN member states, both on-site and online. Welcome to the 2024 Leaders and HR Symposium.
And this year's annual experience is brought to you by the Civil Service Commission through the Civil Service Institute in celebration of the 124th Philippine Civil Service Anniversary. Kaya naman, pakibati ng Happy PCSA!
That's right. Now, before we continue, we'd like to acknowledge our sponsors and partners whose collaboration and support
Hello, Philippines! And hello, world, dahil coming from different regions and places all over our country and the world are joining us this morning.
That's right.
So, nasaan po ba? Naku, isang malakas po na hiyawan at... Luzon!
Marami. Slowly, we are getting a full house here. So, we'd like to invite our participants up there.
This is our plenary session one. Thriving in turbulent times. The power of adaptability in a rapidly changing world. Let us all welcome Mr. Ken Ligon.
First of all, I'd like to acknowledge, of course, the officials of the Civil Service Commission, Commissioner Lizada,
Maraming salamat po sa pag-imbita sa akin. This feels like a homecoming to me because 6 years ago, I had the opportunity to speak also in the Civil Service Commission. And first of all, just indulge me a bit because I come from Chowking. And the way we greet our consumers is, wow morning. So pakibati po yung nasa kaliwa po nyo, sa kanan, wow morning.
Wow morning.
So, one morning po sa inyong lahat. And it's really a privilege to be here today. Employees, maraming salamat po sa servisyo nyo sa ating bayan. Maraming salamat. I'm gonna be talking about a topic that I'm deeply passionate about. And it's also very timely and very relevant. So let me start with this question. Sino ba dito ang gumamit o gumagamit ng ChatGPT? Raise your hands. There's no shame, right? There's
Why
no shame,
not?
By the way, of using that. Pakitaas ng kamay. Ayan.
Guilty.
Okay. It's very sizable number of people are already using ChatGPT. In January last year, it was able to achieve 100 million users. And it was able to achieve this in just a matter of 2 months. Prior to this, it was actually TikTok who had that record. They had the most number of users, 100 million mark, in 9 months. So you can imagine the big difference that ChatGPT was able to
change everything. Para we have to deal with these people after 4 months. And if you go to the city, if you go to my residence, wala na pong nakapila doon. Morning, afternoon, wala na pong nakapila.
Wow!
Another is, ito naman, yung pila na nakikita ko na mas mabuti ang sitwasyon, masaya na. It doesn't have to be fantastically big, you know. So I'm farming, I am advocating sustainability, I want to reduce my carbon footprint. I'm building a house made of rammed earth.
Oh.
Yes, just soil, sand, a little concrete. So this is where I think I can make my impact. And so that's why I follow all the steps that you have given earlier. Minsan it's good when you leave your comfort zone eh, kasi not parang same-same lang. Of our local government units to cope with the climate crisis. Collaboration is very important.
I think now, instead of talking about co-creation, it's one of
them. Yes, that's true. Yes.
Natiyak daw. Tama ba? Para hindi.
Wala na kaming time to eat that.
Anyway, we're here until 2 hours. No, just kidding. So I'd just like to summarize, no, in terms of...
Tinatago ko at hindi ko pinapakita sa iba. Okay? Hindi alam ng iba. These are moving. Diba? And the expectations is different from the conclusion. Gusto natin tayo ang gumawa. Ako nagagalit ako pag nanonood ako sa Netflix. And the conclusion or the the ending of the story of the movie is not to my taste. Nagagalit ako kung pwede nga lang mag-comment. Is this? You are trying to find the reasons. You are trying to find the meaning. You are a right brain person. And you are also into who? You are a relational person. You are more into relationship. So that is the right brain person. So why are we discussing the brain orientation? Because it helps us in cognitive flexibility. Okay? You listen with your head. Proactive organizations are vision-led and characterized by innovativeness, flexibility, adaptability to change, to acquire continuous improvement.
Pahingin na tayo because pagod na. Daming sessions. Medyo pahingin na tayo. Pahingin na kasing konti. Nawala ako. So, inaanap ko yung mga meeting rooms. Nandito na ako. Nahanap ko na lang yung meeting hall. Most probably doon. So I'm looking for... Nasaan siya? Ayan. Nakikita ko na yung mga signage. So most probably doon. So ayan yung exhibit area. Dire-diretso lang pala. So... And so I'm going to the meeting rooms. Lalakad tayo po punta ron. Late na, matatapos na. Hindi pa rin kami nakakapunta. Futuristic. Teka.
Thinking.
Strategic foresight. So, nandito ako. Kaso, the problem is, sobrang puno na daw niya. Dito ako naka-register. Ay, shucks.
A time horizon. In a class.
What happened?
Oh, really? Yeah. Do you want it to be an extrapolation of current trends, which is based on past data. So, normally, we extrapolate data based on what? With our past data.
So, I need to go out doon sa... mula doon sa concurrent session ng futuristic and strategic HR because sobrang crowded. Hindi kinaya ng pa ako. Walang upuan. Over. Although maaga nakaregister kami, I don't know why hindi nila na-anticipate yung dami ng tao. So, crowded na crowded. I will not be able to understand what the speaker is saying. So, hindi ko kinaya. Kailangan ko lumabas. They were offering another seminar pero hindi naman ako interested in robotics. So, yun na lang. I opted to go out na lang of that seminar. So, yun na lang. Pero nakaparinig ako ng konti but then it's not enough to understand kung sinasabi ng speaker because how can you concentrate on listening when the place is too crowded. So, yun. Hindi siya conducive for learning. So, I just went out na lang. Kasi, kesa naman dun pa ako kulab sa loob. So, yun. So, ayan. Tapos na yung convention. We will be back here tomorrow. So, update ko ulit kayo kung ano ba yung pwede nangyari. Yes, in this HR symposium. So, remember that in order to have a beautiful life, be a wise na bilhin, be in heart. So, continue to follow and like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Maraming salamat po, Cheng Galingan TV. Don't forget. So, nandito pa rin kami bukas because it's a two-day symposium. So, see you again tomorrow. Ibang lang ko to.